I am signed in. Why does it think I'm not? Alright, I'm back. Yep, I'm playing Injustice for a bit. Not multiplayer. Alright, what do we got today? I guess Joker is obviously the ha ha ha. I don't need Joker here. I don't even play him. Cheetah, I don't play Cheetah. Ooh. Oh, I have to play Harley. Fuck that, I haven't even leveled her yet. Supergirl gear, I don't play her either. Sure, let's get some other boxes. Oh, I don't have 75,000 credits. Fuck!
Green Lantern.
Now, granted, Nick, I am not the best at this game. Not like some of the people I see streaming. I just really like playing it.
Begin.
Totally thought I had a meter bird and I didn't. Super armor for something? Oh, I thought you did have this game. I could have sworn I've seen it on your, is that better than mine? I could have sworn I've seen it on your profile when you, oh, that is better than mine. Finally got rid of that damn helm. Are you streaming from an Xbox? No, I'm sending my Xbox to my PC and then streaming from that. What's it called? On the Xbox app on Windows, you can connect it. You can stream your Xbox to it, and then I just have Twitch pick up my or I have OBS pick up my desktop and send that to Twitch.
Who put a price on my head?
Sorry. Assassin client.
And then I was actually, when I was playing Monster Hunter, I was playing that on my Wii U, because I used the HDMI in on the back to send that to my Wii U. Hold on. Makes sense. Oh! Yeah, it's really, really cool, and it's not bad. I have, like, no dips in quality, either. That was a nice combo.
Where there's a will, there's a win.
Alright, let's back up. Let's get some space. Come on. Yeah, I definitely have. Oh, duh, that's probably what the icon is for.
That.
Oh, nice. I still haven't played Arcanoid.
Mentioned a prophecy.
I wish Sinestro was still in this game.
Tonight's gonna be yours. Begin.
Nick, I'm on your Steam's friends list.
Taste my bile.
Never on the first date.
That I can meet her in that.
Green Lantern wins.
Oh! I didn't know you got a new Steam account. Why isn't he what? Who isn't he? Oh, Sinestro? I don't know. I guess he got replaced with Atrocitus because honestly, in the first Injustice, he was really close to GL in a lot of ways. Like, kind of too close. There was kind of no point almost. But instead of reworking him, I guess they just decided to replace him with Atrocitus.
You like boiled, steamed, or baked?
Begin.
I don't know how I blocked that. Oh shit. Whatever, you're dead. Alright, I don't stream that often lately, just because I don't have that much time. So it's just kind of like whenever I have a free, like, a couple hours. Like, I'm just streaming now until Star Trek comes on.
Begin.
Challenge.
Ooh, whoops. Did I level? Oh yeah, I did. That's like the one thing I kind of don't like about this game is the leveling. It's so much grinding. I got that in time. Alright. What is this one? Super Rogue Hour. Destruction. Mother Boxes. Battle Simulator. Do I need regen tokens? Probably.
Green Lantern.
Always fuck that move up. Shit. I don't think I've ever seen his ultimate go off. That was nice. Oh, I thought that was me killing him. What? Booyah! Fuck your booyah. I have no idea what that is.
Green Lantern wins. What's your power?
My
begin.
I can do throws too.
Even
Saint Walker can't help you.
Bam! Shut the fuck up, Chad. My helmet is fine. I did not mean to initiate that. Why do I keep doing that?
Never heard that one before.
Fuck you both. You're just mad that Green Lantern's the best. Fuck out of here. I've had Batman fatigue since I was like 15. He's in like 7 comics right now. That is so obnoxious. I gotta mute my headset. Give me one quick second. I'll be right back. I'm back.
Wait, which side are you on?
Just shut up and fight me, Hal.
Honestly,
is her movie
preferable.
Skin of the game, do you
Begin.
Know, Chad? I'll look in this floor. Ah, I almost got it perfect. Hot. I'm getting a lot of Swamp Thing gear today. Maybe it's a sign that I should start playing Swamp Thing. Oh yeah, yesterday was the 25th anniversary of the animated series.
Begin.
I already know.
like your chances.
I wonder if I can win this without dying. Nope. I definitely just killed him by punching him in the dick.
Green Lantern wins.
I love when that used to happen in Mortal Kombat and the little guy would come up in the corner and scream. I really don't either.
You accepted Sinestro's wisdom.
He was a liar like you.
Begin.
Don't miss. Thank you. Fuck. Ooh, that was close. It looks like they took everything we hated about Joker's design in Suicide Squad and just made it even more fucking edgy. Well, I think I'm gonna hit 20 soon. I love how the tip is just basically telling me to go to practice because I'm awful.
What else I gotta do, Bruce?
Prove you can be trusted.
I'm fed up with your doubts.
Begin.
Oh, I don't know why I just now thought of this, but Nick, I unlocked the Batman Beyond suit for Batman. Yo, Bruce, slow the fuck down. Like, you are not the fucking Flash. Shut the hell up. Bruce is gonna lose. And that'll be that. Cause in real life, no matter how fucking rich you are, when you got a magic ring, you're gonna lose. Ah shit, that was a waste of my treat.
Don't waste my time.
Wow, a bunch of fucking haters.
Don't recall having a twin brother.
Begin.
Yeah, they personalized all the interactions. He has Will. We'll get... Shut the hell up, Nick! Whatever! Well, look at that ass. That was funny, though.
Please make this challenging.
Ah, I need to stop doing that.
The ring, Hal. Been there, done that.
Too far. I thought it was closer than that. Is this what you were trying to do? Yeah, it's not happening now.
Green Lantern wins. Something funny. Begin.
I love how every time I get that move off to actually go off in front of me, it never hits them. Fuck you, Deadshot.
He looked like the flavor of ice cream that I can't think of. The three flavor sherbet.
Neapolitan? Oh god. Alright, I need to pay attention. Oh, I hit him. Again? Really? I'm gonna get hit by this. His is cool though, I like it. The disrespect is fucking real. So close! Ooh, little beetle gear. Ooh, I have messages on Twitch. Ah, thanks, Nick. After I'm done this multiverse, I'll go ahead and add you on Steam.
Not some barroom brawler.
You're not a trained assassin either.
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Begin.
Listen, Thunder Thighs. What? That's what I get for talking shit. I hope she knows we're going right back out there. Oh, or not. Again, I talk shit and then I get hit. Like, when will I fucking learn?
Losing your charge.
Nope.
I'm keeping up.
I finished! Alright, so new ability, quick charge, one loadout slot, 20 inventory slots, hero card background, hero card icon. Alright, cool. And I got some gear. And that's categorically worse than mine. Can I sell from this screen, actually? No, I cannot.
Let Earth's people down. They're begging me to come back. Only because they're afraid.
Begin.
I honestly have no idea what you mean by that. Just gonna be real. I don't play Injustice 2 competitively at all, because I am all kinds of bad. So I am the last person to ask. Your best bet is probably to go to the Injustice 2 subreddit. Yo, Soups, what the fuck? God, you were the worst fucking character in DC. That's why nobody likes you, Superman. What just happened here? I just got my ass handed to me!
Superman wins.
Fuck you, Superman.
Begin.
Jesus!
Fuck.
Oops, you're dead. Ah! That's what I get for shit talking. There you go.
Green Lantern wins.
No, fighting games do have metas. I just don't know enough about Injustice 2 to really comment. Oh, I got a shader.
It's for the legendary gear.
That would make sense, because there's a huge push for multiverse in this game.
Butterfly wings.
Begin.
Oh, shit, I just realized my trait cancel went off as planned. I actually really like Beetle's design in this game. It's not so much that, it's just that as much as I love his comic design and like his design in the cartoons, like in this kind of like more realistic space, I was kind of curious how they were going to implement it, and I'm really happy with how it turned out, because it could have been cheesy as fuck. Yo, Beetle, sit the fuck down. Ah, shit. I don't think I've ever seen this one. Oh, yeah, I have.
Not bad, huh?
Shit, I just died. Right, oh, or maybe not? Yeah, I did. Or maybe... Ooh, I got lucky. Yeah, I know what you mean. Good thing I leveled before I completed this, because I'm pretty sure the loot boxes are locked to the level that you are in the mat.
Guardians warn me about you.
I get like pissed off every time I fight this dude.
Overcoming fear is kind of my thing.
Begin.
Can I not meter burn that twice in a row? God, I fucking hate fighting him. He fights with the goddamn stage. Like, not in the normal ways. It's like his moves, like, are the fucking stage. Yeah, you're gonna see me do this probably like 3 times.
Brainiac wins. Begin.
Thank you. Nice.
Is this your blackest night?
Oh my god, fuck you, Brainiac!
Your pain brings no pleasure.
Are you fucking serious?
Brainiac wins. Begin.
Cool. You're so awesome! I'm so mad right now! I do love this though. Back here, motherfucker! Yeah, I need to stop that because I'm getting punished every time I do that. Ah, he's gonna block it. That was a mistake on my part.
Green Lantern's got you.
Shit. This is so extra. Like, are you serious, dude? Oh god. One mistake and he fucking turns the game over.
The Guardians want you on
the tentacle dick you thing. That's what I'm gonna refer to it from as now on. Cool! Because I can block from behind!
At least make this challenging.
You are the worst. I really hope you drink bleach. Oh, aren't you feeling fucking salty with your tentacle deck? Take his extra ass ship out of the air. This is GL's end.
Need to bring Brainiac to Oa to stand trial. I was plenty happy to put a few thousand light years between that alien and Earth.
I still won, though.
After the trial, the Guardians dropped a bombshell on me. Sinestro was free, busted out of their science cells. Frontal assault on the Sinestro Corps was a no-go. Us Greens were still weak from fighting Superman's regime. That's why I volunteered to go undercover as a Yellow Lantern. To pass, I need to re-embrace my fear. But fear's an addiction. Once I've picked up that bottle, it's gonna be awfully hard putting it back down again. I just hope I have the will to see it through.
All right, what did I get? Oh, that's right. All right, let's open. I want to show you a few things really quick. This was the the Batman Beyond suit I was talking about, Nick. Oh wait. Oh, there you go. It's the shader I'm using. Let me open my boxes. Where are they? I'm really kind of not liking the trend of every game having loot crates of some sort. It's like super annoying. Those arms are literally the worst thing I've ever seen. Oh, the augments are right. Not really, but... I mean, they look alright, I guess? Sure, we'll go with that. Ooh, I just got a really nice lantern. Alright, I like him. Oh, I got a shader and I didn't even see who it was for. Oh wait, I can just look at my stream. Alrighty, I'm actually going to be logging off shortly, Nick. Who was that shader for? I missed it. Batman Grodd. Oh, Scarecrow shader. Alright, 1 second. I'm reviewing my stream so I can see what that shader was I just got. Oh, Captain Cold. Oh, I have guild boxes. I don't remember the last time I did my guild's multiverse event. Yeah, I'm gonna. Ooh, I got a flash shader. I'm gonna be logging off in probably like 10 minutes. Ooh, I like that a lot. Chad, look at the skin I just got for Flash. Well, I still got like 10, 15 minutes because I'm gonna be playing around with my character for a minute. Oh, I got a Wonder Woman shader. I got a lot of shaders with all. What do you look like? Eh, it's all right. Oh wait, I need to go back in there. Actually, I will not be regenerating gear right now. I gotta go through all that massive fucking headache. Alright, what upgrades do I have? Receive. Reduce the damage taken from arena transitions. Oh, I lose a lot of strength, but those augments are kind of nice. And then I might regenerate that. My level. Increases environment. Oh, nice. That might be worth it. I jump every other thing. 125, 64. I still have strength with this one, so I might switch to these. I'll be augmenting them. Stat-wise, this is better. That is not bad. What is this? Whatever. Think I will go with that? Did I unlock another one? Life, passion. No, I didn't. I thought I did. I think... What did I have for you? I've been wanting to start playing Cold. What do I have for level 1? Or do I want strength? Oh, yeah, those are better. Why would I do that? Oh shit, I didn't even realize that. I wonder if his special remains the same. Oh wait, I got a new ability for... Where is he? Green Lantern. While held, great. Adds quick charge. Sure. I don't really get that, but we'll figure it out. Alright, who else was I planning on starting? I tried to get into Fate, and I just really don't like how he plays. Aquaman, no. Bane, no. Fuck you, Batman. Catwoman.
Actually, I really do like Firestorm. Maybe we'll see how he plays. What do I have for you? Oh, hell yeah. Wow, how did I get all this shit for him? Alright, well, that's a good start. I won't complain. Oh, shit. Well, that's brighter, I like it. That I really want to unlock. Alright, so Firestorm and Cold is who I'm going to work on next. Firestorm probably first, because he's a much better fucking start. Jesus Christ.
I don't have that emo.
Anyway, Nick, I'm going to add you on Steam. Text me later. I'm getting off for a bit, because I got to do some stuff before I watch Star Trek when it comes on. I'll catch you later.